your histories. We will continue about the next point. See, in the last lecture, we have discussed about the water cycle. So now we will learn what is the importance of rainfall. Why rainfall is very important for us? Okay. So yes.
Okay. So now we will see the first point of the importance of rainfall, that is, rain brings relief by cooling the environment, especially after hot summer days. See, there are the many importance of rainfall. See, now in your surrounding, if you will see, you will see the greenery. Okay, means all the plants are, they are green in color. Why? Because of the rain. Okay, and what is the difference in summer season and this rainy season? So in summer season they are not getting enough water, but now in the rainy season all the plants are green. Okay, so many importance are there, but we will see some common importance. See, the rain begins relief by the cooling the environment, especially after a hot summer season. See, in the last means May, in the May month, okay, so that time the temperature is very high, very more temperature. So means for 5 minutes also we can't see it properly. Why? Because of the if it will be, the electricity will be not there, then what is our condition? So that time we are waiting for the monsoon, we are waiting for rain. So the when the rain comes, then we feel the relief. See, mostly in the last week of May sometimes the rain comes. Okay, so that time how much we happy. Why? Because the rain comes and the atmosphere, the all the surrounding, the air also means cold. Okay, so this is one important. The next important, that is, farmers in India depends on the arrival of monsoon. Farmers in India depends on the arrival of monsoon sowing their crops in the field. Means, see, the farmers, okay, the whole year they are doing the work in the farm, and it's very important they are doing work, so we are getting the food to eat. Okay, so the farmers, they are waiting for the monsoon. When the monsoon will come, they will start the sowing seeds. When the seeds will get the enough water, that time only they can grow properly. So the farmers, they are waiting for rain. Okay, and the next point, that is, rain fills lakes, ponds, then streams, then raise the water table, so it maintains the supply of water on the land. And because of the rain, the rivers totally pack. Okay, then ponds, then water table. Water table means what? Underground water. That water tables also increase because the most of the water goes under the ground. Okay, and so whatever the supply of water, so everywhere they will get the water. See, now also in some villages in the month of April and May, they are not getting the enough water. So what our Gram Panchayat, they are providing the water by tankers. Okay, because of the shortage of water. So when the rain comes, they are getting the relief. So they will get the, everyone will get water. Okay, then the these are the some importance of water, and you can write the more importance of water. Because of the water, the electricity we generate, the hydroelectricity we can generate because of water. So many importance are there. We discuss here these three importance. You will get, you just read, if you will get the any extra points, that all the points you write down in your notebook. Okay, so now next point we will see in the next lecture. Thank you.